All right, butt kicks. Knee hugs, bring it high and tight. Quad stretch. Grab your ankle, pull it back. Get a nice stretch in that quad. Keenan, have you been stretching? Have you been doing a lot of running? No. You think it's from like lifting, maybe? Your knee hurting? Okay. Have you tried going to chiropractor yet? Didn't work? Gotcha. Cradle walk, grab your knee and your ankle, pull up. Let's go lunge with the twist. Let's go 8-inch worms. 8-inch worms. We got 8. All right, grab your ball. Which one are we going to do today? 6. All right, so we got leg circles, right and left hand. We're gonna go 10 clockwise, 10 counterclockwise. So 10 on the right leg, clockwise and counterclockwise, 10 on the left leg, clockwise and counterclockwise. Ready? Go. Keep it low, move that ball fast. Make this smaller. So we're going to do one set each hand, clockwise and counterclockwise. So 20 total each hand. Come on, we're going for speed today, Keenan. Maurice, make sure you get down low. Small dribbles around that leg. Try to keep it in one hand only, Maurice. You did both hands, Keenan? Good. All right, now we got figure eights. One time clockwise, one time counterclockwise. Okay, let's go. 10 reps, figure eights. Okay, so we're going from the right to the left hand, making eights between our legs. Ready? Go. Come on. Speed, Kenan, speed, 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 speed. Come on, work for speed, work for speed, work for speed. After we finish our figure eights, we got zigzags. We're gonna go right hand. We're gonna go 50 reps or windshield wipers. Same concept, we're gonna go 50 each hand. So when you're ready, we're going zigzags or windshield wipers. Starting with the right hand, we're going to go 50. Then we're going to go 50 with the left hand. All right, let's go. Windshield wipers, go. 50 with the right, 50 with the left. Get down lower, Maurice. Bend those knees. Come on, go for speed, Kenan. Everything's for speed today. We know you got the handle now. You've been doing this for 3 months. You've been in the house doing ball handling for 3 months. Your handle should be tight. Now we're going for speed. Come on, go for speed. Work for speed. Good work, good work, good work, good work. Good job, Maurice. Stay with it. These my shorts, man. All right, now we're going kills, okay? So that's the one where we go 1, 2, 3, high dribble, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, low, 1, 2, 3, high dribble, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, low. Let's go 10 each hand. Ready? Go. Maurice, get that ball higher when you're dribbling it up high. Yep, then bring it down low. Good job. Good job, Maurice. All right, good. Now we have crossover between the legs, behind the back. Okay, the combo, 1, 2, 3. So it's cross between behind, cross between behind, cross between behind. Each cross between behind is one. You've got 50. Crossover between the legs, behind the back. 50. Ready? Go, work that combo. We're going for speed today. We're going for speed. Ready? Go. Keep it low, Maurice. Bend those knees more. Good job. Good job. Crossover between the legs, behind the back. Come on, speed, speed, speed. Good work, good work, good work, good work, good work. Get a quick drink. Get a quick drink. Okay, after you get a drink, we got single hand zigzags. Okay, we're going on the move. Single hand zigzags. We're going to start with that right hand. Short, choppy steps. You're going to go down, forward, come back, backwards. Zigzags with that right hand. Let's go. We got two down and backs each hand. So you're going to do one set with the right, two down and backs. Then you're going to do one set with the left, two down and backs. Ready? Let's work. Good work, good work. We're working speed today. Make sure you still get some big windshield wipers or big zigzags. Come on, work it, work it. Get your butt down, Keenan. The work, the work, the work. Start that second set when you're ready. Start that second set when you're ready. Okay, zigzags with that right and left hand. Two down and backs. We're going forward, down, backwards, back. Two times with the right, two times with the left. Should I get a pad? Tighten that back up, Keenan. Come on, move that ball, Maurice. Get low, move that ball. You done with your two sets, Maurice? Good, good, good. Get a quick drink. Get a quick drink. Keenan, once you're done with your second set, get a quick drink. Work, the work. Okay, we have. So next we have single hand, zigzag. We got three. One, two, three between the legs. One, two, three between the legs. One, two, three between the legs. Going down forward, coming back forward. Okay, we got two down and backs each hand. Okay, single hand zigzags. We got three of them. One, two, three between. One, two, three between. Going down forward, coming back forward. Ready? Go. Go for speed today, Keenan. Come on, tighten it up. Sweatpants holding you up. Let's go. Let's work. Let's work. Let's work. Okay, we got two sets. After you finish that first set, start that second set. We got two sets, Murray. Start that second set.
I'm done with my second set.
Okay. So now, Murray, your next one is gonna be, so you go between the legs twice. So you go, one, two, three, between the legs, okay? So you go between the legs twice now. Three zigzags between the legs twice. Job, Ken. Good. So, Maurice, your next one is going to be three zigzags, three between the legs. So you go one, two, three, one, two, three. So three zigzags, three between the legs. Good. Get a quick drink, Maurice. All right, so now we have three zigzags, triple between the legs, behind the back. So one, two, three, one, two, three, behind. Catch it with the same hand. Okay, two down and backs each hand. Ready? Start when you're ready. Three hands. Three zigzags, triple between the legs, behind the back. Catch it with that same hand. Good work, good work, good work. Okay, so now we go. Single hand, triple zigzags, triple between the legs, behind the back, back between the legs. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, behind the back, catch it and put it back between that same leg. Two down and backs each hand. Ready? Go. No, not yet. I've got a few more minutes. All right, Kenan. Okay, so all you got is core now. Okay, it's just me and you. All right, so you got V-ups, plank dribbles, in and outs, plank up-downs, crunches, Russian twists. So we got 20 V-ups, plank dribbles. Those are some bright shoes, man. Why don't you do your whole workout with the heavy ball? It'll only make your handles faster. All right, let's go. V-ups, 20. Go 2 sets of 20 on the V-ups. Give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down if you can see my screen and you see the workout. Cool. All right. I'll be right back. All right, we got playing dribbles now. 30 seconds. Each one. Ready? Go. Switch hands. Time. Good work. 20 plank up downs. Ready? Go. Finish with your first set, Keenan. Start that second set. To work. 50 crunches. A 100 Russian twists and you're done. Good work, Kenny. That's it, my guy. Way to get it in. Keep working. Hey, this is a time where we're going to make up a lot of ground on a lot of people. So when it's time to go back to playing for your school, you should be eating cats alive because you know they haven't been working. You know they haven't been doing anything. You know they've been getting chunky. So it's your job to continue to work. And, like, it's sad that it had to come to this for you to be able to catch up or even get ahead of a lot of cats, but it is what it is. It's just the way things work out. So we've made up a lot of grounds. We've put in so much work. We've made up years of you not playing. We've made it up during this quarantine. You've been working the entire quarantine, especially on your ball handling. So there's no reason for you not to have the confidence to do what you want with the ball. I'm not exactly sure how much you've been shooting, but you should or should have been shooting a lot, seeing that you have a rim in your backyard. So I know you like to play the video game a lot. So just make sure you're doing what you need to do so you can get the results that you want to get. Because obviously I'm no longer there, but I'm going to give you all the support and resources that I can give you from where I am. And I've got a lot of coaches in my pocket right now. So if you're doing the stuff you need to do, we can make sure we can find you a school after your senior year. All right? Keep working, my man.